Hey Lucy, how are you?
I'm good. I've been better.
I didn't expect you to come back. What is bringing you back in?
Okay, so it was another drunk night, but this time I actually got into a fight during
What?
Halloween weekend.
No, what
Yes.
happened?
Long story that I don't even want to get into, but she looked worse.
So, did she beat you up? So you're in
Basically.
pain, that's why you're here.
Yes, I knew you would come and fix me, so I knew I had to get in this week.
Okay, perfect. Well, I'm glad you came in and I'm glad you
Thank
thought of
you.
me.
Thank you.
So we'll definitely focus on the areas that you gotta hit the most, I guess.
Yes,
Was it the
it was my
neck?
neck and like the back of my head, really.
Okay, well, I'm really sorry
Yeah,
about
no, it's all
that.
good. I'm glad you could fit me in so quickly.
Yeah, me too. I mean, you said it was an emergency, so I was like, okay, I need to get her
It
in.
definitely is an emergency. I am in pain. My neck can barely turn this way.
Ooh,
So,
ouch.
yeah, it's pretty bad on this side.
Wow, okay. Well, let's do some rotational work.
Definitely.
I'm gonna move your head back and forth. I wanna know where it hurts the most, rotation-wise. And then we'll get you down on the bed and then we'll focus on your neck right away and we'll go from there, like to your back and stuff. Is your lower back hurt or?
Yeah, it was basically just being on the floor, beaten up.
And I saw that it said on the form that you had like fallen downstairs.
Oh yeah, his yeah. I am so clumsy, so it's something every week. So I'm so glad I found
Wow,
you.
I'm so glad. Well, let's get started right away. Is here, okay?
Perfect. Thank
You're
you.
welcome. So I'm just gonna put my hands on your head, and I'm just going to move your head all the way forward. And I want to just feel the back of your neck here and look for any bumps here. Okay. And just feeling the head for some bumps. Okay. I'm gonna have you move all the way back. Did that hurt at all, by the way?
No, not yet.
We'll move you all the way back. Is that a pain level at all?
Not as bad as going this way.
Okay, so here,
Yes.
what level?
Out of 10, I'd say like 4 on that side, but this is like a 9.
Okay, so we'll focus more on like the right shoulder area and the right neck area. Okay, I'm just gonna be looking for any bruises on your arms. Perfect. All right, so I'm gonna have you lay down and I'll have you lay face up.
Perfect.
All right, are you comfortable?
Yes.
Okay, so I'm gonna have a feel of the neck here. Lots of tightness going on there. And lots of tightness on the shoulders. Just gonna pull your head back a little bit. I'm gonna move it all the way forward. And back. Just relax it in my hand here. Yeah, you can totally relax it. I'm gonna do that again. Okay, so we've got good range of motion there. I'm going to focus on massaging this section first. So I'm just going to move your head this way. And is that okay?
Yes.
And is it okay if I move this just a little bit over here?
Yes.
Okay. I'm just gonna focus on relaxing the muscles here before we go in with an adjustment. I'm being very gentle here by your carotid artery. Don't want to have your heart rate go up while I'm working on you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Do you ever get massages?
Yeah, sometimes.
Okay. It is normal to get really tense shoulders, especially for females. We tend to store our stress in our shoulders. So I'm just going to work this out just a little bit here. The other side, as long as you're comfortable, and just let me know if this is okay.
That's fine.
And I'm just gonna move this out of the way here. Okay, so this side seems to not be as bad. Oh yeah, wait, no, it's pretty bad. Wow, you got some knots in there.
Oh yeah.
Alright, so that feels a lot better. Alright, so I'm gonna put my hands on your head here. I'm just gonna pull on the neck just to release more tension. We're still releasing tension here. I want you to be fully ready for this. Okay, so we'll go on this side first here. So relax as much as you can. I'm gonna have you take a deep breath in. And out. Perfect. Wow. That was good. That was really good. How are you feeling?
Good. That was awesome.
Okay, so let's just relax that neck there. The neck area is always very sensitive. And then I'm pulling up and just checking to see the rotation here. Good. We'll go the other way now. So I'm going to breathe in, just relax into my hand. And breathe out. Okay, wow. Perfect. That was good.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Does that feel better?
There? A lot better. Thank you.
Awesome. Okay. Now I'm going to down to your hands, your arms, and your fingers, and then your toes. Okay, so we're just having a feel of the arm here. I'm just using paper towel for grip. On the arm. One, two, three. Okay. Are you sore here at all?
Mainly my other arm.
Your other arm, okay, perfect. Any wrist pain?
No.
Okay, I focus on this hand here. And this hurts here, you said?
It's more towards my wrist. When I fell down the stairs, I landed on both of my wrists, and this one's really hurt.
Okay, I'll be very gentle with it. I'm just trying to feel it out a little bit here. I'm trying to feel for any lumps, bruising. And how's this? Is this like
okay.
5 or 6?
Yeah, 5.
Since there's no bruising, I don't think that you broke anything, but maybe it's just super tender because of the fall. So let's just be gentle there and just ice it for the night.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So I'm just having a feel of your leg here. Do you feel like you hurt your leg at all when you fall?
Not really. If anything, my knee.
Okay, we'll look at that later. I'm just having a look at your toes here. Make sure there's no crazy bruising or anything in there. It doesn't seem to be, so everything seems to look good. Does this hurt at all?
No.
Okay, and how about if I go like this?
No, not right there.
Okay, so I'm gonna do a really quick Babinski test just to make sure that your senses are coordinate. So just give me 1 second to go grab that device.
Okay.
Okay, I've got this device here. It's a little bit short, but I will make sure it does not hurt you. And I'm just gonna run it up your feet. Good. Good. Let's see if we can get some good cracks in here. Let's see. Good. Nothing here. Nothing there. Hello here. Oh, that was really good. Last one. Okay, so we got some good cracks there. That was awesome. And let me just focus on your knees now. So I'm just looking at the knee here. What's the pain level?
3.
Okay, not too bad. Okay, let me have a feel of this one. What's the pain level here?
3 as well. Just achy.
Not too bad. Okay, let's see if you can lift your knee up. Any pain?
No.
Okay, I'm gonna lift it all the way back and forward. Okay, so you can do that. Oh.
Wow.
I can hear your pelvic bone move. Mine does that too. Yeah, interesting. Mine does that too. It has to do with muscles just being too tight in here. And I've noticed that like it gets a lot better for me when I work out and run on the treadmill. Okay, let's see about this side here. You're good to be able to do that?
Yes.
Okay. That was a good one there too.
That was good. I needed that.
Definitely. Perfect. How are your hips feeling? Any pain here?
Not really, just achy as well.
Okay, I'm gonna take one of my massage tools to your hips here just to break things up a little bit.
Thank you.
Side first, we're just gonna break things up here. I recommend just taking a hot bath tonight, but not too hot, but get some Dead Sea Salt in there. And if you can, go for a run once a week. It will really help loosen things up. Once you feel better, of course.
Thank you.
on the other side. Better, I think. Perfect, yes. Alright, so I'm gonna have you actually turn around and face the ground. Now we're gonna focus on your upper shoulders and neck. Are you comfortable?
Yes.
Okay. Just gonna put your hair back. Kind of feel of the neck here. Is it okay if I move these over?
Yes.
I'm gonna go really light at first, and then I'm gonna go deeper to just get those muscles flowing, get that blood flow back where it needs to be. Gua Sha tool here just to break things up again here. I love your tattoo.
Thank you.
What does it stand for?
It's my parents' birthdays.
Oh, that's so special. I love that.
Thank you.
Are you starting to feel a bit of release here?
Yes, definitely. It feels definitely a bit looser and less painful.
I'm so glad. Yeah, we're definitely working out some just knots, I think, probably from that fall too, because your body tensed up so much.
Yeah, definitely.
But you're lucky you came out of the fight with no bruises.
I know. You should see the other girl.
Yeah, I bet she's pretty banged up. Sorry about the noise. I live in an apartment complex.
Oh, well, that's okay.
As you know, you're here, but the noise can get a little out of whack. skin's getting a little red from the Chantool, but that's like totally normal. It'll go away. Just showing us where your most painful points are. Okay, if I pull this up just a little bit.
Thank you for asking.
Of course, you're very welcome. And this just a little bit.
Absolutely.
I think we're gonna focus on this area here. See how tight that is. Yeah. Focus on doing some adjustments there after we focus things up just a little bit. Okay, so I think we did a really good job there by loosening everything up. I'm gonna go ahead and have a feel for it back here to see if we're ready for an adjustment. Excuse me. So I'm gonna have a feel of the back here and see if we're ready for an adjustment here. Okay. Okay, so whenever you're ready, so breathe in. And out. Okay, good. And breathe in. Breathe out. Good. And one more time. Breathe in. And breathe out. Okay, perfect. Everything feels really a lot better. I'm going to move down to your legs.
Good.
Okay, so I'm gonna move your leg back. Okay, that's good. Another one. No pain?
No.
Perfect. actually have you sit up now. I'm going to measure you. And I'm also going to do some sensation tests on your back. And then we'll be done with this session. How are you feeling so far?
I'm good. A lot better than when I came in.
Awesome. Let's move your neck and see how it feels now. Yeah. So go all the way down. All the way up. To the left. To the right. Is that feeling better?
A lot better. Thank you.
Great. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to measure you. Just for reference.
Absolutely.
So I'm just going to measure from shoulder to shoulder. So 17 inches across. And then we're at 19 from the shoulders to the torso. And then neck to the torso is 19 inches across. And 19 across. And I'm just going to leave your arm out. Good, 29. Other arm, perfect. 29, okay, good. And just go like this. I'm just gonna measure your waist here. 27. And I'm gonna have you turn around actually, and we're gonna do the back. Definitely got some redness going on there. So that's probably where you were super sore.
Definitely. That was the side of my neck that I hurt.
Wow, yeah, definitely. So that'll just take a day or two for the redness to go away. That means that we definitely helped that area.
Perfect.
So 18. 18. Down and I'm going to do some sensation tests on your back. So since we didn't really like actually crack your back, I want you to do something for me. I'm going to grab your arm and we're going to move this way and see if we can crack it.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, that was great. Let's do the other side. Okay, ooh, good. We got some goodness in there. How does that feel?
A lot better.
Awesome. So I'm just going to put your hair up. Does that feel okay?
Yes.
Does that feel okay?
Yes.
Alright, so I'm going to be doing a few sensation tests on you, and this is just to see if you can feel things accurately. It's nothing crazy. If you get the answer wrong, it's okay. So I'm going to start off with just checking the temperature of your back here, and I'm going to check the temperature of this sore area. Okay. So it is a little bit hot. Okay. Let me see here, any other areas. Can you point to any other areas that were pretty sore for you?
I would say inside, right there.
Okay, let's see. Oh yeah, that's definitely red as well. I'm gonna check a non-sore area, is this okay?
Yes.
Okay, so we're not red there, perfect. So that does mean we have a little bit more heat over here, a little bit more heat over here. So I want to ask you, do you feel this equally on each side?
Yes.
And how about this?
Yes.
And this?
Yes. Yes.
Perfect. Okay. So we're going to start with sharp or dull. This is a dull, and you feel that, right?
Yes.
And this is sharp. Do you feel that?
Yes. Ticklish.
Perfect. Now is this sharp or dull?
Dull. Sharp. Dull. Sharp. Dull. Sharp. Sharp.
Okay, now we're gonna check the neck.
Sharp. Dull. Dull.
Perfect, so you can still feel here. And this?
Sharp. Dull.
Good.
Sharp. Sharp.
Great. I've got an object here. I know it looks scary, but I'm going to just very lightly put this on your back. And I want you to tell me if you feel it equally on each side. So I'm just running down. feel the same on each side?
Yes.
I know you're super ticklish, I'm sorry.
So ticklish.
Okay, one more test here. Is it the same on each side? I want you to tell me that, okay?
Okay.
Focus on it. Sorry.
Okay.
I won't do it there. How about we do it right here?
Perfect. Yes, they feel the same.
Interesting. Okay, let's try that again.
One is sharper than the other, actually.
Which one was it?
My left side.
That's exactly right. Okay, perfect. We'll do this one last time. I won't.
Perfect. Anymore. Thank you.
Okay.
Bow sharp.
Yeah. Okay, perfect. All right, and does this feel the same as this?
No.
Okay, does this feel the same as this?
No.
Good, okay. We're gonna move on to something else here. This is a hot or cold sensation, but I don't really have anything hot. I just have warm, which is my hand.
Perfect.
So I've got a device here. It's sort of on the colder side. So this is my hand. Perfect. This is the device.
Perfect.
The roller. I want you to just say yes when you feel the cold, aka the roller, okay?
Okay. Yes. 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 Yes.
Great. Good job there.
Thank you.
So now, I don't know, do you feel this?
Yes, I do.
Me too. Okay. All right, Miss Ticklish.
I know.
Where do you feel this?
My shoulder.
And now?
My lower back.
And now?
My left shoulder. My neck.
Perfect. You got no sensation loss there. That's good. I'm going to take a few pictures. And I'm going to focus on the pictures of these moles because they seem to look a little bit discolored.
Thank you. Yeah, no, I've actually never went to go get them checked, so I was actually going to ask you if you could help me out.
Okay, perfect. Yeah. I've got a dermatologist friend.
Oh, perfect.
How do you move your arm out? Just want to ask you, does this feel cold?
Yes.
Does this feel cold?
Yes.
And this?
Yes.
And this?
Yes.
Okay, does it feel good?
Yes.
Especially in the area here. I'm just going to massage the area here just a little bit. Very lightly, gently.
That feels so nice because it was a bit hot.
It was. Yeah, that looks like it should really cool it down a little bit. All right, so I'm just going to measure the body fat percentage here. 1.5. 1.5. Point 2. Point 1. Point 2. Okay, one last test here. This is a device that's going to make a sound, and it's going to make a vibration, so I want you to just tell me yes when you feel it.
Okay.
Did you feel that?
Yes.
Good.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Did that feel sort of cold?
Yes.
Okay, we're done with the sensation test. It doesn't look like you've got any loss of, you know, sensation, no neurological damage. This is still just a little bit red here. I would just, you know, be really gentle with it. And yeah, you should feel much better in no time. So I'll have you just turn around. How do you feel?
I feel so much better. Thank you. I always know coming to you will fix it.
You're the best.
You're the best.
Well, thanks for coming. You know the drill. Drink water. Sleep. Put an ice pack on your neck, maybe.
Definitely.
But focus more on like warm salt baths for your legs.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
And let me know if you ever need anybody to help you out in a fight.
You know I will. Thank you.